Welcome back everyone, Julia is here, and first of all, thank you so much for clicking on this video. It means a lot to me and I appreciate all of you guys. Today I'm gonna teach new choreography, Like That by Doja Cat. It's a great combination of Latin and hip-hop dance styles. Also, it's a great opportunity for Latin dancers to start to learn different dance styles in a nice and easy way. And also it's a great opportunity for modern dancers to start to learn such passion dance style as Latin. Are you excited? If you have any questions, I'm here for you guys. And also I want you to send me your dance videos with your interpretation, with your vision of this routine. And I want you to let me know what do you think about the dance blend and what do you think about this routine. I am very excited about that. So please go for that, train yourself and challenge yourself. Good luck. All right, guys, let's start. So you're down, you can be down in any position you want, but down, okay? So we're gonna go up on the 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna go to do hit, 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 step, step. Yes, I'm gonna go with my right, left, right, right, left. Let's do it one more time, we're down. And we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from here, guys, we're gonna use our right foot and right arm to make a kick, step, head, head. And I change in my arm position to the left shoulder, to the right shoulder. Let's do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. Good, so from here, I'm gonna go down using my hip roll action to the right and head roll action to the right also, same time, okay? And then boom and out. One more time, we arrive here and boom and out. Good job, guys, let's do it from the very top, okay? Going down and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, guys, so we finished on the count of 4 here. So we're gonna go 5, point our foot, 6 row, and go 7 in a deep wave, and then 8, you throw. One more, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go 5, go 6, go 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Are you ready to try it with the music? Come on. Go down. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, go, 5, 6, 7. Good job, everyone. So from here, we're gonna roll inside and close our knee, going backwards. Okay? So let's do it one more time. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 together. Ready? 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 together. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn, step, turn, step together. And I finish to diagonal. As soon as we close our feet in this position, we're gonna make shh that everybody keeps silent, okay? And we're gonna go 5, 6, 7. No, no. Yeah, let's try one more time. Ready? Shh. And 5, 6, 7. No, no. Good, one more. Ready? And 5, 6, 7. No, no. You guys doing just great. So let's start from this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, no. Ready? One more time. And 1, and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7. No, no. Good, let's make it a little bit faster. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7. No, no. Guys, we're almost there. We almost finished with your hip hop part, okay? So, no, no. I'm still standing on my left hip and we can continue to the single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double. So we finished 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Ready? Let's do it one more time. 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Good job, everyone. So we finished the wave on the count of 8. Now I'm gonna go with a slide to my right. Step, step and look. Then I'm gonna go wave, step, step. And this is will be a transaction to the cha-cha.
Are you ready with the music?
Go down.
Gucci.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3,
want. So from here, it starts something interesting, like cha-cha. Ready? So we're gonna go from our right foot back and forward. Then we're gonna go cross, side, back, small step, kick, back, forward, forward. Let's do it one more time. Ready? So we're gonna go 4 and 1, 2, 3, kick, 4 and 1. Ready? One more time. And 4 and 1, 2, 3, kick, 4 and 1. So from here, we're gonna repeat, adding some arm styling, okay? So we're gonna go forward, side, back, arms, and a kick, same time, back, together, forward. Now let's repeat one more time from the top. Ready? 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, kick, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, kick, 4, and 1. So from here, we're gonna change our hips and we will make right, left, right, and a boom. Let's do it one more time. Ready? So we close our feet and we're going right and then left and the right and the shoot position. Sure, you guys doing good. So let's start from the top of second part, okay? 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, kick, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, hold, 4, and 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, and a pause. From this pose, guys, we're gonna go to make a turn to the left, 1.5, and a stop. Ready? Let's do it one more time. From here, we're gonna go 2 and 3, 4, and then count of 1, we're gonna go next one. Let's do it from the top of the second part, okay? 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, kick, 4, and 1. One more time, hold, 4, and 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1. And the next part is my favorite one because I love swivels and I would like to teach you. So from here, we're gonna go cross on the count of 1, then we're gonna go down, twist, and twist, and then twist and going up. Then we do it one more time. Cross, go down, twist, twist. And here we have twist, twist. Let's do it one more time on the count of 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, and 8. Ready? One more time. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here, we're gonna go feet together, front. Then we're gonna go hip roll action. Shaky, shaky, shaky head. Ready? One more time. We're gonna go step forward. And here, shaky, shaky, boom. Let's do it one more time from here. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, hold 4, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, guys, when we finish with you shaky, shaky head, then we're gonna go 3 rolling actions to the right, and then we're gonna go back and pose. 2, 3, 4. Collect our foot. Then I'm gonna go with a wave and a step to my left. Then I'm gonna go forward, cross, arms going up. Then I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, go down and open up on the 5. Are you excited about that? Me? A lot. So now we're gonna go from the top of the cha-cha part, okay? Ready? 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, point. 4, and 1, 2, and 3, ha, 4, and 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Are you ready, guys? Cha-cha part. Ready? Thank you so much for joining my YouTube channel, guys, and watching my videos, and I can't wait to see you on my next video. Mwah.